Hey guys, it's a Gaming Ninja here, bringing part 30 of Assassin's Creed 3. In this episode, we're going to be... In this episode, we're going to be heading on with the main storyline. In the last episode, we just helped a woman named Marion. She got shot by a poacher, we hunted down and killed the poachers, and left the last poacher with a bit of a message to give to fellow poachers, I guess. Okay, so at the moment I'm fixing up my mic. We're heading over to some shelter or something. I can't remember what it was, to meet our old friend, where we will be taking on the Templars. We're going on a mission to take on the Templars, I should say. I'm quite pumped for this episode, actually. Hidden Blade. Having a fish. Don't think it's too far to this mission. In fact, it is to the frontier, so I'm going to fast travel there. Don't want to bore you guys. There could be some exciting adventures on the way, but I'd rather get right into the mission. How do I choose to have my hood on or off? Okay, yes I do. Accept. See, hood on looks better. Classic assassin. The hood off, it does show a bit more badassness of him, I guess. Oh, hood's on now. Enemies will detect me. That's not good. So I got a achievement. Not too sure what for. I was hoping to click that by the time before it disappeared, but be invited to join a club. Okay. Don't really understand that one, but big drop. Anyways, that little shop. Hunting challenges. Kill a wolf. Skin 10 animals. Predator moose. Hold Y and... I don't want to go all the way over there. I'm going to fast travel. It's quite a way. Fast travel into Boston. Although this area is absolutely beautiful. I'm not too sure if I can travel back to the original planes. Planes? Tribes? Like the village tribe where I grew up. Not too sure if I can travel back there. Would be pretty cool if I could. I think I might be able to, but I'll find that out later, I guess. Okay. What are we doing inside a camp? So this is the entrance to Boston. They're going to attack me straight away. Great. Oh no, they won't. They'll investigate on site. So this is right at the exit of Boston where I done that long mission. Oh no, I got no notoriety in Boston. There's a chest over here. Let's check this out. I hear the sparkling noise. It's up here. Down here. It's got to be down there. I see it. Get down. Sweet. Let's see what's in here. Still really suck at this. There it is. Why can't I break that? Go in. Is this like a really hard one or something? Oh, I got it straight in. Let's do this. I got this. It's getting there. It's getting there. Are you serious right now? Why'd that happen? Okay, so I got the... Come on, if I fail this once more. What? Did I get it? What the hell? I got it all the way, and it just decided to fail on me. Okay, if I don't get it this time... Oh, I completely give up now. It keeps failing on me. I give up. Go, get out. B. That was retarded. Okay. Let's go through the corn or wheat field or whatever. Cornfield. It is corn. That looked pretty cool. Yeah, this is gonna take me forever. Let's see if I can fast travel there. Yeah, that really would have taken me forever. Fast travel. No, I have to run there. That sucks, 500 meters. I'm gonna run in a straight line there though. Make it a bit quicker. Okay, so this episode will most likely be me just running around. Can I take these boots? Doesn't look like it. Swimming is quite slow in this game, so I'm just gonna run around the shore. Don't think that was deep enough to dive into, buddy. Is this boat able to be taken? What game was it? Assassin's Creed 2, I believe, where you could take little canoe things. That was pretty cool. Okay, getting there. And this guy never tires. Guess he's been training his whole life. Still got 250 meters to go. Great. The free running is definitely a lot smoother in this game. Too much good cheer. We're in the wonderful city of Boston. Excuse me, sir. Okay, our objective is just over here. Shouldn't be too. I have $23. I'm rich. How do you get money? I'm clearly not good at getting it. Here we go.
You need to act, and I'm talking about more than a sternly worded letter.
I sympathize with your frustrations, gentlemen.
Hey, fellas.
But surely you can understand my reluctance to kick the hornet's nest.
The tourist thing, no matter what you do, might as well make it count.
Okay, so I might end off this episode right here before the main mission. I know I said this episode would include this mission, but I will see you on the next episode to jump right into that mission. It took longer than I expected to get here. So I will catch you guys on the next episode. See you later.